Good morning, or afternoon, or evening. Whatever it is, wherever you are, I hope it's good for you. My name is NHarmzWay, and this is Magic Gathering Arena. We're on a new month, which means that we've lost our rank. We've got some rewards from last season, though, four things of cards. We're at Silver Tier 1. We're at Bronze Tier 4, still. Cast 20 white or blue spells, black or green spells, white or red spells. So, let's go to the store, see what's in the store. A sleeve. You guys know I like those. So we're going to grab that. But that's pretty much it. There's good prices, but I was saving this for something. What was I saving it for? I was saving it for the lands. Still need 1,900 to get the lands. So we need to make that up. I like that a Johnny sticker. Anyway, I wanted to get the lands. We have four packs. Open them all and see what our mythic rares and rares are. Threats Undetected, Silver Scrutiny, Jihora Ageless Innovator. Cool. Back to, nope, wrong one. Back to home, white or blue, black or green, white or red. So, sounds like we need to play, nope, it's the wrong one. Sounds like we need to play the Angels, because they're all white, right? Giada, Overseer. Okay, let's do this. We're going to need some more land to get the rest of these through, right? Couple of Overseers. Huh, okay. We need to get rid of that. Or not. We need more land. It's not going to help us. We need more land. Man, not helping. Not helping. Oh, and he's got reach. A 3/3 with reach. We'll take the 3 points. 4 points. Give me some land. Two lands they get to put out. Which is great if you have a swarming type deck. Still need more land. Ow, that's 10 points. Oh, okay. Give me more land, please. Well, that sucked. Good game. I can't beat you, so good game. How do we do on the red, white, green, white? 4? Not great. Do I have... we have a ramp deck that's basically a green, white, and the creator deck. You know what? We should try both of those. Collab cam is live. I don't have a cam, so I don't know what that's about. Very nice. We don't have anything that can stop that Giada from coming at us. Nothing at all. Still need another land. Man. Coming in heavy. One more land would be nice. Put both these out. Not necessarily in this order. Holy crap, that's going to be tough. 5, 9, 10, 11, 12. Yep. Yeah, we're dead here, too. We can't block any of them, so... We'll try this deck again, though. Rumworthy is our opponent. All right, so wedding announcement's nice. Overgrown farmland. Okay, keep. Wow, they took out a lot of our stuff pretty quick. I haven't won a game yet. Five, and 13. This is actually working for it. Let's try the creator deck, see how it works. It may not. Okay. Well, we'll keep it, but doesn't look like we're going to be able to do much. They're red, so they could do something about that. We've got a blocker now. Got a lot of 2-3s there, or a lot of 2s there. We've also got a lot of 2s, so they're all about to be 3-3s. Okay. Not sure how this is going to play out. Okay. That doesn't hurt us as much as it could have. He can gain the first strike, but it's not going to do him any good. I've got enough there to kill him twice over, so. Nice. Kind of curious to see. All right, there you go. He's going to lose one of each. That could hurt. Whenever a wolf or a werewolf under your control deals damage, yeah. No. Oh. I could have come in with both of those over the top, and they wouldn't have been able to stop it. So that would have worked, right? Right. All right, so time for one more hand. We've done two of them. So black-green. I don't think that we have any black-green mastery orb. Why is this show? Oh, because I already put one there. That's why. Okay. Why was I going towards green? Not sure. I am not positive. Wow, lots of firsts here. Lots of firsts here. Cool. Means we got cool cards coming up. Black or green? We have a black-green deck. We have the Greeter's deck. Let's try the Greeter's deck. See how it works, right? It may not. We'll see. NGM is our opponent. Okay. Oh, that's how it's going to be, huh? All right, then. Kaito. Cannot be blocked. Want this one first, then that one. So we can get the 1/1 on the gala greeters and then 1/1 on the generous visitors. Hopefully it makes it. Might not. It made it. Took everything off the board. Okay. It's a blue-black frustration deck. Oh, blue-black white? Commercial. They don't have any blue out there, so. Okay. They can block that one. We are listening to Music Man 1017. They're going to just get rid of it. So this is frustrating for me. See that? I wonder if that counts as a creature cast, though. And see, holding all the mana back, that's not... I like to use as much mana as I can, so... We've only got a couple more turns left. And this is going to be our last hand. Okay, well, now we have a chance for two. See, 3, 4, 5, maybe 6. Six points of damage. That's 4 and that's 5. Trying to choose which one they don't want me to play. Which, you know, makes sense. If they can get rid of both of them, they've beat us. Yeah, we've lost. Good game. All right, that's going to be it. I hope you guys enjoyed. My name's NHarmzWay. Hope everybody has a great day. We'll talk to everybody next time. Thanks for coming by.